Hey, Miffin Luho, Miffin Luho, Miffin Luho, Miffin Luho. Hey, Miffin Luho.
Hey man, say man, I got some news for y'all today, man. Hey man, I want to talk about this this story with this female that killed this young man yesterday in Memphis. You know, it's kind of a big story. You know, everybody talking about it on Facebook. You know what I'm saying? Family members mad, arguing with each other. You know, that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Me, I'm hoping they don't start no type of war, because them type of situations will start a war. You know what I'm saying? But from what her family, first I'm gonna start from the beginning. She got locked up for the murder. First, she said that she didn't do it, and she said he got shot and killed. You know what I'm saying? She made it seem like that, you know what I'm saying, he was killed. But then she let on admitted to it. I don't know why. You know what I'm saying? What made her admit to it? I don't know if she got nervous or what it was, but you know, she eventually admitted that she did it. You know what I'm saying? I see a lot of people saying that, man, she should have stayed quiet. She should have shut up. She shouldn't have said nothing, you know. I don't know if she was just scared, you know what I'm saying? Scared that knowing that she gonna go to jail for murder. So she lied. You know what I'm saying? Anybody do that. If a motherfucker get killed, man, you ain't finna too much say you did it. Even if it is self-defense, you're going to be nervous. You're going to be like, man, I don't know what happened. Woo, woo, woo. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's probably what it is, you know. But, you know, I seen where her family members say, you know what I'm saying, she was being abused and shit like that. I don't know how true that is, you know, but that was her family saying. And his family saying she should have left. You know what I'm saying? If she was being abused, she should have left. You know, I ain't here to choose sides. You know what I'm saying? Domestic violence is real. You know what I'm saying? I feel like women can lie and do things to make a man snap and then make themselves seem like the victim. You know, and at the same time, you can have men that just like beating on women. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that for both men and women. I feel like if you a man and you with a female and she doing things to make you have to beat her, just leave, bro. Because you ain't gonna, you know what I'm saying, you ain't gonna win in this situation. And the same thing for a female. If you with a man and he beating on you for shit and you know you a good woman, leave. You know what I'm saying? Leave. And if you feel like you scared to leave, go to the police. You know what I'm saying? Go to family members. You know, but you know, it's real, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comments. I'm gone.